igama elinamandla kwawonke amanye amagama akhona singenile bangcwele siyakhuleka sivukile akusikona ukwazi kwethu sivukile akusikona ukuqonda kwethu sivukile akusibona abantu esibaziyo sivukile akusiyona imali esinayo kuma-akhawunti wethu sivukile akusiwona ama-networks esinawo akusiwona ama-connections esinawo yaphakusa ukuthandwa usimakade emazulwini ngiyanibikelela bangcwele ekuseni sike saba ne-hackup la ku-Facebook sesibuyile bangcwele akusho lokho ukuthi angeke sisakhuleka hhayi ukukhuleka kona sizokhuleka ngenkani sizokhuleka unfortunately I'm sharing the Wi-Fi with many people this morning so ikhona lowo ma-hackups azoba khona but you're not going to delay the prayer today so that we are not going to be interrupted with the typical issues. Ngiyanibingelela bangcwele sibuyeleni siyakhuleka siphakamisa amandla akhe siphakamisa yena omdala kunazo zonke izinsuku yena kanalo usuku afika ngalo wayevele sekhona ekhona nje ekuqaleni nqanqanqanqanqanqa kwakusekuyena ekhona haleluya nolizwi naye imbala wayekhona ekunkulunkulu engunkulunkulu ekuqaleni haleluya sikhonza umnini mandla onke sikhonza usimakade ujehova jara ujehova balkerism ujehova shama yingakho esiselimo esivuka sibe ngomhlabelelo othi ngegama lakho jesu kuphuca phansi konke haleluya ngegama likasimakade asikho isimo esinamandla okuthi sime zonke izimo ziyaguqa phansi zithobe ngoba yena ungujehova ungusimakade ungusonini nanini ungusomandla esandleni sakhe unamandla negunya asikho isimo esinamandla okuthi sime phambi kwakhe zonke izimo ziguqa phansi angithi yena uyintsimbe dezinye siyambona laphayana evuka inyoka idla zonke lezi ezinye iy'nyoka hhayi yena akafaniswa namuntu akafaniswa nalutho kulalelwa yimvelo yonke ingakho ekuseni sithi jehova sithi jesu sithi simakade sithi sonini nanini ngegama lakho elinamandla elikubhoshongo namandla kuguqa konke phansi what a privilege it is this morning to worship the true god the only god ekuthi lapho sikhathela khona siye kona zonke izimo ziyathoba phambi kwakhe ngiyanibingelela azithandwa zezulu ngiyanibingelela nina enathengwa ngenani eliphakeme ngiyanibingelela nina enazalwa enxebeni naphuma enxebeni awu haleluya akekho ujehova omunye esingakhothama kuye no we shall serve no other foreign god atu uBenjamin Dube because we've tried you and we've found you to be worthy haleluya oba nekuseni abavukayo abathi jehova we tried you and we found you to be worthy Oh, mighty Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Ngiyakubingelela mathokoza gumede uthi kusile nkosazane siyabonga imvuselele indeed siyabonga simakade sibonga ukuthi usivusile sibonga jehova impilo emathenjeni ethu siyabonga jehova ukuthi asihlalanga phansi ugula siyabonga thixo ingcwele ukuthi wena usikhethile ukuthi siliphile lolusuka namhlanje jehova nabo bonke abagulayo emathenjeni abo nasemzimbeni yabo siyababeka kuwe jehova ngoba uma sesize kuwe size kuwe inyanga engenadlozi inyanga elifunaza zonke iy'nyanga wena jehova uyaphilisa ingakho jehova siza kuwe with boldness and courage sazi ukuthi uma sesifika kona sifike ekugcineni kwasekugcineni ngoba akekho omunye ongalinganiswa nawe akekho omunye esingamfanisa nawe ngisho nasemazulwini akekho olinganiswa nawe siyabonga jehova ukuphathwa kahle izandla zakho siyabonga thixo yingcwele ukuthi wena uyesinakekela njalo wena jehova uziwazi ngisho neyinani lezinwele emzimbeni yethu uthando olungaka jehova siyabonga thixo yingcwele no we do not deserve it kepha wena uyasithanda wena wasithanda kuqala kanti sasenzeni simakade ukuba usinake kangaka ukuba usithande kangaka ukuba ucabange ngathi kangaka siyabonga jehova sibonga ukwaziwa nguwe ngamagama ethu siyabonga thixo yingcwele ukuthi wena uyasinakekela njalo siyabonga sithando semphefumulo wethu oh haleluya Alleluia, zonke izimo ziyaguqa phambi kwakhe. Hayi, nguJehova igama lakhe. NguJehova Balphelism, usimakade ohlohlwayo. Nangu sisindonya manzi laba athi insimbi ezezinya. Jehova impela yena ungintsimbi ezezinya. Ngingena bengcwele, and I apologize for the technical issues. Sindiswa asemahle nombingelela bengcwele royal daughter Mandisa Molefe. Ngiyanibingelela zindlalifa zezulu, ngiyanibingelela ngama royal daughters. You are encapsulated in glory. Your worth is far above innumerable rubies. Oh, you are clothed in splendor, in glory, in majesty, in strength, and in dignity. Ngiyabingelela my royal daughters. Phuma kuhle mthimkhulu. Oh, hallelujah. Ngiyabingelela nawe. Sivukile bangcwele, sinikeza yena uJehova udumo. Sivukile bangcwele, siphakamisa amandla akhe. Nawe okhona ongakavuki wakhomeza washo ukuthi usukhona endlini yombungu, usuvukile. Wena uzobunjwa, uzomojwa, uzoshapewa. Hallelujah. Ukuba sifane naye. Wobani ekuseni abasho njalo? Vukani nikhomente bangcwele. Sesizokhuleka, sikhuleka kuyena umdala wezinsuku, sikhuleka kuyena, oh mighty Jesus, osivumelile ukuthi silibone usuku lwanamhlanje. Sikhuleka kuyena umnini mandla onke, sikhuleka kuyena oyekhona ekuqaleni namanje osakhona, yena owalondo u-Israyeli. Wayeyinsika yefu emini ebusuka kalalanga, ebusuka kazelanga. Oh my God, wayekhona usimakade eyinsika yomlilo. Babengasuka abantwana baka-Israyeli, babengaphakamisi unyawo baye phambili uJehova engashongo insika, the pillar of cloud or the pillar of fire inganyakazanga. Nami ekuseni khona into engivukelayo ngithi awuke unganyakazi, awuke ungasukumi, awuke ungahlehli, awuke ungayi phambili usimakade engakhulumanga nawe. Ake senze intando yakhe, ake sikhulekele kusimakade ukuthi asivule our spiritual eyes. Ake sikhuleke ekuseni ukuthi uJehova avule our spiritual ears. Hayi, simuzwe ngathi siyaqala, simuzwe ngathi siyagcina, simuzwe ngathi asikaze senze samuzwa, simuzwe kabusha njalo. Singalinge senze into which is outside of his will. Ilo mkhuleko bengike ngawusho before we got interrupted, ngathi konke esikwenzayo, so that we don't exhaust ourselves, may it be in line with the will of God. Hallelujah, bangcwele. Sizivumile, ngiyakubingelela ngegama likaJesu Kristu. Ngiyajabula ukukubona uNkulunkulu akuhlenge usimakade akubuyele. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Ah, Jehova, siyabonga thixo ingcwele, uvuso ngamandla akho ekuseni. Thixo ingcwele, we are grateful for the clothes that are on our backs. Thixo ingcwele, we are grateful for ukudla okusemapletini ethu. Jehova, we are grateful for the roof that is over our heads. Akukho nokwaza, Jehova, that we take for granted ukuqhamuka kwena. Konke Jehova esinakho thixo namandla siyazi, and we acknowledge Jehova ukuthi konke kuqhamuka kuwe. Ingakho ekuseni sizithoba phambi kwakho, ingakho ekuseni Jehova we humble ourselves at your throne and we express our utmost gratitude. My God, siyabonga thixo namandla ngakho konke osinikezile kona Jehova. Siyabonga thixo namandla, we would be lying to say ukuthi amandla ethu Jehova, kepha umusa wakho, kepha kuthandwa nguwe, kepha zonke iziqapho ezivulekiwe yingoba Jehova nguwe ohamba phambi kwethu. Kanjalo Jehova siyakhuleka sithandwa somphefumulo wethu ukuba wena ungasishiyi Jehova, sinikezela omandla okuba sihlale kuwe. Hayi Jehova, asifuni nokuthi size sikulandele ngoba once saqala sakulandela singasala nangasemumva Jehova. Sifuna ukuhlala phakathi kuwe Jehova, sihambe kanye nawe Jehova. Thixo ingcwele, siyakhuleka ngegama likaJesu Kristu ukuba usinikeze lawo mandla ukuba usinikeze leyo confidence, ukuba usinikeze leyo boldness, Jehovah, to stay kuwena. Noma the world perceives it as unfashionable, but sinakade thina sithi sifuna ukuhlala, sifuna ukufaniswa nawe, sifuna ukuhambiswa kwakho. Sikhona amandla, siyakhuleka, sikhulekela zonke iy'qaba ey'valekile ngaphambi kwethu. Uma kuyintando yakho, Jehova, masivuleke lezo y'qaba ngegama likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Noma ingasavulelanga, Jehova, siyazi asikhathazeki, ngoba Jehova, we know that the plans you have for us are great and they are not meant to harm us. Siyazi ukuthi kukhona okukhulu okuhle kunalokho esithi siyakubuka kungaphambi kwethu. Jehova, we trust you. Asithembile abantu, asithembile ama-networks esihamba esiwaziyo, asithembile abantu esihlala nabo, asithembile ngisho nabazali bethu, kepha sithembe wena, sithembe amandla akho. Jehova, bodloza zonke iy'qabha ezivalwe yisitha, Thixo igcwele. Siyakwazi wena unguJehova Balperism, konke lapho isitha esivale khona, Thixo namandla, ngegama likaJesu Kristu, igama elinamandla kunawo wonke amanye amagama, sithi bodloza. Ah, Jehova Balperism, bodloza simakade. Ando yakho mayenzeke kulowo mkhuleko esukhulekayo ekuseni. Thixo namandla, we come to your throne knowing ukuthi mesize kuwe zonke izimo ziyathoba phambi kwakho. Kwawaphansi udagoni wathoba, wakhothama phambi kwakho, because you are the King of Kings. Impela wena uyintimbe ngezinye, impela wena ulinganiswa nabanye onkulunkulu. Wena uyidwala lentsindiso yethu, uyidwala lamadwala. Wena ungumbusi wababusi, Jehova. May this worship be a sweet aroma unto you, Thixo namandla. May you accept this worship, Jehovah. May it be pleasing unto you, Jehovah. May it be a pleasing scent to you, Jehovah. Thixo namandla, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus for you to sanctify us. Ngalelo gazi likaJesu Kristu, Thixo namandla, the blood that never loses its power. Thixo ingcwele, siyavuma ukuthi sihlulekile endleleni, siyavuma Thixo namandla ngenxa yobude bendlela. Thixo ingcwele, senze izinto eziphambene, Jehova, nombuso wakho, Jehova. Senze izinto ezenziwa ezweni lapho uthe wena asingalifuzi lelizwe, wathi asibe ngusawoti walelizwe, wathi asibe ngukukhanya kwalelizwe. Kepha Jehova, senze izinto zezwe, Jehova, sihlambulule ngegazi lakho. Siyazithoba phambi kwakho, Thixo ingcwele. We want to be a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto you, because your own nature, Jehovah, is holy. Kanjalo nathi siyazinikela kuwe, sithi we want to be holy because you are holy. Thixo ingcwele, I pray for each and every person who is represented in this prayer, all the families represented in this prayer. Biyela Jehovah, Thixo namandla, I speak provision ngegama likaJesu Kristu. Nalapho kulekha khona, siyazi Jehova, uma senze wena, you can do the impossible. Lokho thina kubukeke ngathi ku-impossible emehlweni ethu, wena Jehova uyakwazi ukuthi ukwenze. Thixo ingcwele, I pray ukuthi ungavula zonke iy'qabha ey'valwe yisitha. I pray, Thixo namandla, ukuthi ungasibonakalisa uJehova Jara. Provide, Thixo ingcwele, each and everything that is needed unto their lives. Thixo ingcwele, siyakwazi wena ungunkulunkulu obaphaya abantwana babo isinkwa noma basalele. Jehova, all we want is to walk in your light, in your greatness, in your will, in your power. Thixo ingcwele, siyakuphakamisa ekuseni, siyakusukisa maqhoba yakhawuleza, siyakuphakamisa sithi umuhle, awufaniswa nalutho, uyinyanga lemihla. Wena Jehova, wawukhona ekuqaleni, namanje usabusa. Izolo bekunguwe, namhlanje kusanguwe, Jehova, naphakade. Wena unguNkulunkulu emazulwini nasemhlabeni, nangaphansi komhlaba emanzini. Ubusa wena, kulawula wena Jehova. Thixo ingcwele, let your will be done. Thixo ingcwele, we glorify, we magnify your holy name, we exalt you, Jesus. gama lakho linamandla, gama lakho lingumgosongo namandla, bonke ababalekela kuyo bayalondwa. Jehova size kuwe silonde, sixo yigcwele, hamba nathi Jehova usuku lonke, iviki lonke Jehova sihole, khulumisana ney'mpilo zethu sikuze ukhuluma kabusha. Thank you mighty Jesus, we give you praise, honor and glory that belongs to you. Thank you Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, mighty Jesus. Woo, thank you Lord. Ngiyabingelela nonke bangcwele ngegama lika Jesu Christu, uNkulunkulu ahambe nani anihlenge. Hallelujah, hallelujah.